We're here with our final debate between Mayor Stevenson and Holden Parker III. Welcome both.
Good to see you again, Daniel.
And welcome to you.
Thanks. Mayor Stevenson, given the increase in police activity in recent weeks, what would you like to say to the citizens of Lakeshore?
Rest assured, this is a temporary measure, and we'll all soon return to the peaceful Lakeshore we all know and love.
Mr. Parker III, your response?
Yes.
Yes. To what?
What was the question?
Whose question?
Well, if you don't know, pretty sure I won't.
What do you think about the increased police presence on the streets, sir?
Did I say that?
That was your opponent.
No, that was you. It seems like you're talking yourself in knots here, Steve.
Let's move on.
Yes, what's up?
Found out that Tess is going all out to make sure we lose the Lakeshore Grand.
All the sweeter when I beat her.
You mean when I beat her?
No, you heard me right.
Keep telling yourself that, it might come true.
So, what you got planned?
Not sure yet. Waiting for some intel to come through.
Intel? What is this, Spy Kids?
Just wait for my call, okay?
You sure you ain't gonna let me know by carrier pigeon?
We're pursuing suspects.
Can you stay ahead?
We'll be right back.
Get in hot, y'all. The mayor has fired her entire campaign team. Her new staff has resorted to asinine political ads that frankly have nothing to do with the problems facing the everyday people of Lakeshore. Now, this podcast is sponsored by Dreams. Do you like your mattress? Of course not. Dreams with a Z is delivering your next best mattress right inside your mailbox.
Oh, damn. That's like me getting rid of my team before a race.
Seen on Kennedy Drive.
Undercover, going after that suspect's vehicle.
Intercept the hitter, hunt down the suspect too. Heavy gonna kick some ass. Get banged around out here, dispatch.
Dispatch, heavy chasing down the suspect too.
Spike strip should take this burp out.
Heavy joining in on the fun, dispatch. I'm not sure how much we have left in us.
Entering Kennedy test track.
Control, I lost that driver.
That suspect evaded.
Pursuing racers!
You wanna see moves like that?
Dispatch, we can see the target below. Join in the pursuit. What is up with these idiots? Can't they drive?
We have spotted the suspect again. We need to refuel up here. Dropping out.
Oh, it's on.
Undercover on the scene and hunting the suspect.
You know, you can race without hitting me.
Chopper on the scene, Pitbull.
All right, you got some skills.
Strip up ahead. You take this for a bout. That perp just vanished somewhere on Rose Hill Drive.
You're behind the finish line.
Pursuit of those suspects, dispatch.
These street racers Control. We're going after the Merc 2, dispatch. We're out, and I am not happy. Oh, I need to stay on this move.
Mitsubishi Control.
All units, we've had reports of the vehicle at North Oaks.
You now have an eye in the sky, dispatch.
We're no longer in this fight, Control. In pursuit of the suspect, Control. Oh, I see that Nimrod, and I'm going after him. They're hitting us, man. I'm gonna find this punk, I know it.
Money. You ain't gonna be ahead for too much longer.
We're in pursuit of suspects. Heavy going after the perp 2, dispatch.
We're seeing some racers hit traffic here, dispatch.
Should take this perp out.
Heavy here to kick ass and take names, people. Hey, team. Interceptor is here to assist.
All units be advised. Perp at center, Belmont Lake.
But trust this creep. Oh, this fight is far from over, punk.
Undercover is in on the pursuit of this suspect, dispatch.
Not sure how much longer we can carry on, Control. Low life is trying to hit us, Control.
Visual on the curb entering dew point view.
One driver, man!
Suspect vanished at dew point.
Okay, we need to work as a team to take this one out.
Somebody, please! Tell me how we lost them that time!
Not long now, kid. Almost at the finish line. Well, the start line. Gotta get to that one first. Jokes, man. Jokes. I'm nervous as hell.
is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
Out of time.
Hey, Speedy.
Tess?
How's it going? You know, this Robin Hood thing you and Yaz have cooked up? Really admirable.
If you're warning me to stop, forget it.
Actually, I'm encouraging you. See, Alex, pissed. Like, really pissed. Like, vein in the forehead, lots of sweat, smoke out of the ears pissed. He's so pissed, he just handed me a blank check. Wants to make sure you don't win.
And what, you called it gloat?
No, it ain't like that, Speedy. Wanted to thank you for getting Alex so riled up he told me to go on a shopping spree.
Does Alec know that all of his money is going to the latest kicks and a lifetime supply of lobster rolls?
Ooh, have I touched a nerve? Nah, got bigger plans than that. Can't wait for you to see what I got my new friends. See you at the Grand.
Thank you.
But things are heating up out there. Stevenson should focus on the mayoral race, not street racing, because inexplicably, Holden has risen 2 points just this week. I spoke to him about his plans if he gets into office. Welcome to the show, Holden. So you've spoken about the enemies of Lakeshore in some of your campaign ads. Who exactly do you think they are?
Thanks for asking, Simon. The list is long. Communists, well, they're in the top five. Lefties, librarians.
Librarians?
Oh, why would you say that? Libertarians. Post-left anarchists. Well, post-colonial anarchists. Actually, just anarchists. Women.
No, I'm done with this shit.
Yeah, Dip, that's right. Lakeshore would be better off electing a llama.
Almost mine.
Interceptor starting chase.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering West Brooks.
Control, we're chasing this dipshit.
Roadblock waiting up ahead. Should take this perp out. Last scene entering Dew Point View.
This is getting interesting.
Asshole just slammed into us. Whole department after them. They still get away.
That suspect we've been after just vanished at Dew Point View.
Find him!
Shit!
They're hitting us, man! Buddy, Interceptor is here. Come on, Gearhead. Let's play.
All units be advised. Perp has entered 2-point view.
What is it with this clown? Oh, we are not built for this shit.
Up ahead, should take this perp out.
Suspect's vehicle's on the edge, dispatch.
First.
again.
I wish the NPD would just let us race.
Street racers on the move. Let's get them. Heavy's here to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And we're all out of bubblegum.
I have crops bigger than you.
Entered Lakeshore. Quarry.
We've regained visual on the target.
We've got very little fight left in us, dispatch.
Spike strip up ahead should take this burp out.
In pursuit of the suspect, control.
Interceptor, here and engaging.
The visual I had on the front from up here is gone, dispatch.
This is undercover. I'm afraid we took one too many hits.
Not sure how much longer we can keep with this.
We lost them, dispatch.
Everyone rendezvous at Lake Virgil. We just lost the suspect there.
Found him. Let's end this.
Undercover's been compromised. Be advised, suspect entering Lake Virgil.
How? How did we lose him? Let's track this punk down.
show you how it's done.
Oh, it's on now.
Don't get beaten often, so cherish this moment.
Escaping the LBD ain't no thing.
Join
us.
Right now, back to war.
Undercover is here now.
In pursuit of the suspect.
Maybe I don't say this enough. I'm so glad you stuck around to work in this garage. My dad loved racing, I love racing, and now you love racing. It's just nice to know this place will always be in good hands.